गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टॉपिक चाइल्ड गाइडेंस क्लिनिक्स वेलफेयर सर्विसेज फॉर चैलेंज चिल्ड्रन इन इंडिया के अंदर जो होती है उसकी सर्विस है चाइल्ड गाइडेंस क्लिनिक्स। इंट्रोडक्शन, द फर्स्ट चाइल्ड गाइडेंस क्लिनिक हैज स्टार्टेड हुई थी शिकागो में 1990 में। दे हैव ए ग्रोन इन नंबर थ्रू आउट वर्ल्ड। द फर्स्ट ईयर वॉज स्टार्टेड इन इंडिया 1998 of Tata Institute of Mumbai. The CAG in Delhi was started 1955 at RAK Cone simultaneously with Madras. Definitions: Child guidance clinics are specialized clinics that deal with children of normal and abnormal intelligence, exhibitions a range of behavior and psychological problems which are summed up the maladjustment. Concept of child guidance clinics: for all round of development of a child, the child's physical and psychological functioning and the environment to which he is exposed at home and schools should be taken care of. All this is possible through interactions with and counseling of the child and family by healthcare team. Objectives: providing help the children with behavior problems like pica, bed wetting, sleepwalking, speech defect. Providing care and guidance for children with mental retardation. Providing care children with learning difficulties. Providing counseling, guidance, information to parents regarding care and upgrading for of child. Service provided the child guidance clinics. Pehla, managing behavior problems, managing learning difficulties, managing emotional problems, managing adjustment problems, managing developmental problems, managing intelligence deficiencies, managing socio legal issues. Principle of child guidance clinics and treatment: the treatment of child carried out not by one person, by a team of workers. The team of staff members of a constitute of a psychiatrist as a pediatrician, a PSN and educational psychiatric social workers and playroom workers. The child is treated as a whole. The personality has many aspect with physical intelligence, education, emotional, social and economical etc. Is this respect or is studied by the respective staff member who has specialized in that particular. The treatment can be divided broadly as treatment of child himself first, family attitudes as a focus of the treatment too. Treatment of the child himself: treatment any physical illness of present, psychotherapy which includes suggestion and persuasion, hypnosis, re-education, psychoanalysis, play therapy with form of expensive therapies. Family attitudes as a focus of treatment: attitude therapy of the parents, treatment of psychoneurosis or psychosis in present if and when necessary. Service provided at child guidance clinic are: pediatrician takes care of physician health of child. The psychiatrist is the central figure and is helped by other in arriving of correct diagnosis and formulating the line of treatment. The core of the therapy is psychotherapy in order to restore positive feelings of security in the child. In order to achieve this, many methods are employed. This topic is complete. Child guidance clinics, that purpose for the child will provide psychotherapy to reduce anxiety and bring self confidence in child. Thank you everyone.